It's Denise Lee Yohn here with another Brand Leadership Smart Brief. Today's topic is how to excel at customer experience, CX. First, let's make sure we're on the same page about what I mean by CX. CX is the sum of all interactions someone has with your company. CX is everything they see, feel, hear, even smell and taste. It starts from the moment they become aware of your company and accumulates over time over every interaction and transaction. That means CX isn't only customer service. Service is a very important element of CX, but it's only one. And there's so many more elements, such as the physical environment, packaging, pricing, the use of the product itself, not to mention all the digital brand touchpoints that now exist. If you use an incomplete, incorrect view of CX, you'll end up with incompetent delivery of CX. And in many ways, CX is the new marketing. It impacts brand perceptions just as much, if not more, because people rely on customer reviews. According to PR firm Weber Shandwick, 83% of consumers trust online reviews about a company, compared to only 56% who trust a company's ads. So you need to become excellent at all aspects of CX. How? First, adopt a customer mindset. A customer mindset means making the customer the focus and priority of your organization. Not your products, not operations, not even finance. You need to think like the folks at Amazon do, where CEO Jeff Bezos says he and his people have an obsessive compulsive focus on the customer. Then use data and research analytics to identify which customers are your most loyal and profitable ones, and to discern what they want and need, even if they don't know it themselves. According to PwC, only 38% of US consumers say the employees they interact with understand their needs. So you must cultivate customer understanding throughout your organization. The next step to CX excellence is to develop a holistic, ideally real-time, actionable view of the customer journey. Instead of allowing different data to sit in different databases to be used by different employees to take different actions, you should integrate all customer, content, IoT, location, and experience intelligence so that you can understand the end-to-end customer journey and address customers' pain points and create new experiences along it. To do that, you need to overcome organizational silos and remove barriers between work groups so that everyone works together to design and deliver a seamless, integrated, consistent CX. And you facilitate cross-functional collaboration by tying CX metrics to business results and KPIs. For example, show how improving your website experience produces increases in conversion, which in turn grows revenues, or how a personalized experience leads to higher price point purchases, which produces greater margins. Each one of these steps to CX excellence involves a lot of work, hard work, but McKinsey has found that leading CX companies have increased customer loyalty, improved employee satisfaction, reduced costs by 15 to 25%, and produced revenue gains of 5 to 10%. So CX excellence is indeed a worthwhile pursuit.